particularly my man Big Pun, Scott LaRock, Big and Pop, Freaky Top, Big L, so many, Aaliyah, Left Eye, all our loved ones, Jam Master Jay. Listen, beef is not what Jay said to Nas. Beef is when the working folks can't find jobs, so they tryna find niggas involved, tryna find bigger guns for them to finish the job. Beef is when the crack babies can't find moms, cause they end up behind bars, a lot behind bars. Beef ain't the summer jam for Hot 97. Beef is the cocaine and AIDS epidemic. Beef don't come with a radio edit. Beef is when the judge is calling you defendant. Beef, it come with a long jail sentence, handed down to you in a few short minutes. Beef is when your girl come through for a visit to tell you how she pregnant, boss him up a nigga. Beef is high blood pressure and bad credit. Need a loan for your home, but you're too broke to get it. And all your little kids you're doing is getting bigger. You're trying not to raise them around these wild niggas. Beef is when a gold digger got your seed in her. A manicure hand out like, pay me, nigga. Ha. Oh, I'm telling your wife is starting up some foul rumor that to ruin your life. Beef is when the gangster ain't doing it right, and other gangsters done decided what to do with his life. Beef is not what these famous niggas do on the mic. Beef is what George Bush was doing to fight. Beef is Miss Wallace still know who shot Biggie. And beef is well the herb not being here with me when a soldier ends his life with his own gun. Beef is trying to figure out what to tell his son. Beef is oil prices and geopolitics. Beef is Iraq, the West Bank, and Gaza Strip. Some beef is big and some beef is small, but charcoal beef is not beef at all. Beef is real life happening every day, and it's realer than them songs that you gave to K Slay. This has been a real nigga PSA from Mos Def, Pretty Flacco, Black Dante, and the Black Star Embassy. Beef to the